Amazon Web Services Multi-Factor Authentication, or MFA, provides an extra level of security for your AWS environment. In this video, we will activate MFA for an AWS root account, but you can easily activate MFA for an IAM user as well. Activating MFA ensures that when someone signs in to an AWS site, such as the AWS Management Console, they will be prompted to enter an authentication code from their MFA device in addition to their username and password. We will show the step-by-step process of activating either a virtual MFA device on your smartphone or a hardware MFA key fob. A virtual MFA is available at no extra cost on your smartphone, tablet, or computer running any application that supports the Open TOTP standard. In your browser, open the AWS MFA webpage at aws.amazon.com/MFA. You can choose from supported applications, including the official AWS Virtual MFA app, by selecting the Find Application button. Virtual MFA is compatible with Android, iPhone, Windows, and BlackBerry. Once you have installed your app, return to the MFA webpage. Click Enable AWS MFA Device to launch the IAM console. Click Manage MFA Device. Select Virtual MFA Device, then click Continue. The next screen helps you choose an MFA application if you haven't already downloaded one. Click Continue. You can link your account to an MFA device by scanning the image or entering a manual code. In this example, we will scan the on-screen image. If you do not have a barcode scanning application installed, you will be prompted to download and install one. When you're finished, select Click here to enable your device. Enter two consecutive one-time codes from your virtual MFA application. Click Activate Authentication Device. Congratulations, your virtual MFA setup is complete. A hardware MFA is free to use but requires purchasing an MFA key fob from Gemalto. In your browser, open the AWS MFA webpage at aws.amazon.com/MFA. Click Purchase Device. Once you have a hardware key fob, click Enable AWS MFA Device to launch the IAM console. Click Manage MFA Device. Select Hardware MFA Device and then click Continue. Click the link to the AWS portal. Enter the serial number found on the back of your MFA device. Enter two consecutive one-time codes from your MFA device. Click Activate Authentication Device. Congratulations, your hardware MFA setup is complete. For more details about AWS MFA, go to aws.amazon.com/MFA.